Hi everybody, my name is Peter from Public Aviation Academy with New Airplanes. We are now at Tecnam factory in Italy and we are supposed to accept them and fly them back in Lithuania. Now today we will test fly them for about a half an hour to check if everything is okay. Just after landing, the first test flight in the Tecnam factory in Capua with our beautiful new airplanes. Everything went well. I'm very satisfied with the performance and handling of the plane. It looks good. And hopefully, if everything goes well, tomorrow we will start our journey back home to Kaunas.
Kaip įspūdis?
Kas tai?
Nu ir kaip?
Gerai, labai smagus lėktuvas. Panašiai kaip su geru automobiliu važiuoti.
Hi again. So we are in Capua factory, so we are ready now for our first leg. Initially to Fano, it's on the east coast of Italy, and then our final destination for today will be in Slovenia. We are full of fuel, everything is ready, flight plan is sent, and my colleagues here.
We have good weather here, forecast is also good, Now we have almost 27 temperature degrees here in Capua. It's quite warm.
We are all set, ready to go.
Okay.
We're ready. Okay, hi. We just landed in Fano Airport. It's near Ancona. It's our first stop for fuel in Italy. It's just after 3 o'clock local time. We have refueled, and we have a rest, and then in a while we take off for our final destination in Slovenia. Hopefully we make it before night there. Everything went fine so far. We had a good landing, so it's okay. No problems with the airplanes. everything goes as planned.
Yes, I was born in OK. Sorry.
Okay, end of day one, just landed in Slovenia, Sloven Gradec Airport. Nice, beautiful, the flight went well after all. Approximately 500 nautical miles and almost 5 hours of flying. And well, we are here, we made it. Day one, we have no problems with the airplanes. We just needed some rest, and tomorrow we start for Kaunas.